What's going on, folks? G-Rock here, TSG, theshootgame.com.
Hold on. Listen, it was 2007. We started this. It's 2011. We're about to blast it off like this. What this Show Me Your Collection part was? You know what's number wrong?
I don't know. It's probably
maybe like this.
30-something, 39.
Unless All Day or Clark or who else out there, Craig Bobito, or somebody else decides to show their collection. We're not even gonna say that, because we just love shoes. We just love them no matter what kind of shoes you love. So we're gonna start off like this for all the DJs. Listen. This is the Air Force One Serato pack. The Serato DJ system in the pack. This is how we do it. The first time we started this G-Rock, the shoes only had one bedroom. Now they got a hallway, another bedroom, and a Jack and Jill bathroom, which is two sides of the sink and the tub in the middle, of course.
Hope y'all ready
for this. It's not for you hype beasts, it's for the G. Standard. Adidas 35 Consortium Bad Boy. What up, Diddy? Converse. Wyclef Yeely Boots. He autographed these for me at the Underground Atlanta. So Def Bapes, OGs, the Adidas part of the anniversary, Superstar with the diamonds, even had the diamond buckle. Remember these, the special edition. These are one of my favorites, man. These shoes are from 1994-95. OGs, these for you, DJ Mars. Y'all know what that is. Carson Palmer's. From the BET Hip Hop Awards. Now this is from the BET Awards, actually, LA. Nas, Bobby V, Jasmine Guy, Young Jock, Method Man, DJ Clue, Ice Cube, DJ Khaled, Powerful Wu-Tang, the guy who's behind the whole Wu clothing line, the collab with Rocksmith. That's him, that's Mr. Power. Got a lot of people on here. That's Chris Brown, Young Dro, Big Country PSC, Paul Wall, Life Jennings. This man right here, this is a slam dunk contest. Fun Webb, look at that picture. He wore a size 7 in the NBA. Can you believe that? He was wearing a size 7 when he won the dunk contest in the NBA. Autographs, Fun Webbs. Y'all know what those are. It's another one. Somebody took my other pair of these. This is a Pat of Pro Kid. It's a G-Rock special. What about some Bowl Originals? Original Bowls. Crispy. Not the retro, original. Original. What about some original Dion's? No yellow. Crispy. Gold stitching on the back. Gold post on the tongue. Diamond turf. Hey Dion, tell Uncle Billy to send me my jersey, man. Here goes some more OGs. See the Air Force One action. Some more OGs. Air Force Ones. Fire the phone, fiends.
Bypass dessert.
No retro. Head up and ride.
I was like, you showed it.
Head up and ride. And I had the black.
If you had to estimate and do a quick estimate, how much would you say, we're in one room and there's like two more rooms for the people that's watching, how much would you say your sneaker collection is worth?
About $10. You feel me? What's that? Who is that? And I got the blue ones too. The white and blue are actually the original Jordans. Carolina blue. We're gonna get to them in a minute.
Nah, but seriously, how much do you think you spent, or not even how much do you think you spent, what would you say that if you was going to sell everything tomorrow, how much do you think your collection is worth? Just a quick estimate.
How much do you think this collection is worth? He's going to tell you.
Now, what's special about this shoe, to me, I don't own it, but this was the very first sneaker, the very first post on TSG in October 2006. Probably only about three of y'all know that. But I just told y'all that for a fact. Very first sneaker. A-Life and Wu-Tang collab.
It's like 1999. Blazers. See, they making the new ones suede like these, but they don't have a thing on the, they don't have a seam on the toe box. So they don't look as fresh. So I can really tell when you know when you're trying to fake it till you make it. And you ain't really got the OGs. That's why we do this, just for kicks. Gotta shout out to Soul Box. We got a lot of Soul Box coming up. And y'all just thought Cracky is smoke a pipe. Toothpaste pack.
Yup.
Oh, the pigeon.
Shout out to Just Staple.
What's up to Mr. Staple? Undefeated Stussy. Yeah. This for Jeff. This for sneaker friend Jeff. Saturday night at 12, Jeff.
Now, quality like this, you just gotta touch when you have the opportunity. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and fondle them. Person. That's it, fondle. Look at that. Shout out to New Balance.
This is another pair.
Woo!
She like.
Woo!
These are the pair I wear. These on ice. Berlin in the building. G-Rock ain't never saw these. I got a few secrets over here.
Yeah, I haven't. You see these?
I got a few secrets over here.
Now show them that. Let them make sure they see that. These are butter too.
Only 198 pair made.
Wow.
This is like 163 or 198.
Bet y'all missed it.
DJ Mars, step your New Balance game up, man. I'm gonna get you some Play Agro so you can step your game up.
You see what kind of boxes in here.
While you in here, don't forget. This is the ShoeGang.com public service announcement. And I backed out Rick and Smith the program. Everybody asked that question too, G-Rock.
What?
How much is your shoe collection worth? I'm putting it to you like this. If you're driving a Ferrari, if you're driving a Lambo, if you're driving a Phantom, it ain't enough. Anything else over here that you need to see? Tearaway Vandals. We do it for real, man. This is for my homeboy, Chris Robinson. These are Robot Films. The Robot Films.
Show them that logo on the back.
Ooh.
Mm.
Who got the OG Nike watches? It's like Nike's first watch. Like 93, 94. It's my original one too. We go back to the office, I'm gonna show you the box.
And it's like, I guess, first watch. You know what I'm saying? No ice.
The first sneaker friends, we had our own shoe.
Shouts out to
Lazy. Shouts out to Lazy. It was April 2006.
Yup.
This is the first sneaker friends shoe. See, I said Greg Street, Lazy. That's the MC Shan, Dougie Fresh. Another DJ Cash Money, I got a few of his. These shoes were so dope, they had them like in a fish tank. You didn't have to take them out the box to see them. The orange one was stupid. Look at the fish scales. The S. Doc Carter Atlanta Braves. The S. Doc Carter Atlanta Braves. Jigga Man, never change. I got some more S. Doc Carters back there too, but we're gonna move around a little bit. In the stupid OG box, 1998. This is the shoe that the Wu-Tang Dunk was made from. The only difference in this shoe is don't have the Wu-Tang on the tongue and the Wu-Tang on the side, which makes the shoe worth like from, probably get this for like $2 to $2.50. And the Wu-Tang Dunk is like 5,000 plus. But that's the only difference in the shoe. The Wu logo on the tongue and the Wu logo on the heel. That's the only difference. Without the killer bees. And Court Force. Deucey Dunk. With the perp. The other one with the green. See the ostrich. The black Court Force. That's a dead stock perp. The Pro B. This is the SB before SB. I got like 3-4 pair of these. Stupid. I love this shit. Brazil Dunk, Celtic Low, Celtic Low, Kermit the Frog, the Undefeated Ray Rays, Glow in the Darks, Tony Parker, Simpson Vans, those all white with the gum bottom, with the clear bottom. Back to the Simpson Vans. One of the most popular ones in the set. Y'all know we love these Vandals, right? Beautiful Day was a shop. We used to buy all our skateboards. I had the original Z-Flex, the blue one. Big shouts out to Dave White. Some Lupe Fiasco autograph. This is one of the first shoes you can make on Nike ID. Like I said, we're supposed to be cleaning up. Got everything up here. Three Little Bears, Stussy, Cinco de Mayo, Halloween, Cinco de Mayo, Send Help, Stussy. Man, everything. Hold on, sixes. Pause the camera. Now these are sixes. No, Grand Street, six, everything like 6 o'clock. These Ooh. Are the ones.
Good God, them things icy.
I see no yellow.
Come on, son!
The Jordan 6s, Nike on the back. Man, these are no yellow, crispy. And y'all know these are Kanye's favorite Jordans. Yeezy. I'm about to turn on all the lights. From here on down, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, all the way down to the bottom. Not the ones that just came out, like the 03s and all the black ones got Nike on the back. Serious. These some of the consortium, RMC, the unions. I could never say that name right. Soccer team. Neighborhoods. Black album. You saw the blueprint sample. These are samples. Rockefeller. It's when Dame Dash and Jay-Z was still potting them. Luda and the DTP. I got all the Luda Pumas 2 autograph. Disturbing the Peace, what up, Shaka? I showed y'all that Jay-Z, S. Dot Carter, Atlanta Braves. It's S. Dot Carter, Def Jam. I'm gonna show you the Air Max to go with this. Know what that is. It was the first shoe to have Seaman on it and a Jumpman that wasn't a Jordan. Paul Rodriguez, SB, P-Rod, Vibe Air Force 1. Futura, P. Rod, Puss Head, Reese Forbes. Oh, yeah, Fives. I know the all gray one just came out, but you know what I'm saying? I keep it 1,000. Yeah, Jordans with Nike on it. Oh, yeah, everybody's going crazy for these. I didn't get the friends and family to these, but there's a pair floating around now. I might get them, so Stash autographed these for me. And I got another pair that's just the plain ones without no autograph. And then I got Futura and then Stash on the other. I think I'm going to put Greg on one right here and put Street on the other one. They was old when I got them out the store. They was made in 93. I bought them in 95. Never worn. I don't think that air bubble going to make it. It's a little cloudy. I got them laser white fours down there with the hat and the whole nine in that white box. I ain't gonna pull them out. I think you saw that on my show me collection.